Yeah, they think it was the Braithwaite's. Listen, I know these Grey Boys a bit now. This is on the level.
We're stuck in the middle of some ancient feud, but instead of playing both sides, we're being used by both of them.
They were saying that Catherine Braithwaite...
Hey, hold up. This don't feel right.
Now it don't feel right? I could have told you...
Shit! What the hell? Get down! Damn it!
Sons of bitches.
Planning to me.
You'll ride with me.
Always. Is it just you and me?
No, we'll need one more, I reckon.
I say Lenny.
Not Micah.
Well, that depends if you want a massacre or a payday.
No, I wish that there was something I could do to make the two of you get along better.
Well, that's easy. Make them change.
Very funny. What is that?
What the hell have they done to me?
Look, there in the tree line.
Everybody take cover! The Briscoe boys are coming!
Call them now! You call them!
Jesus!
Reading your philosophy books cover feeding a fella. Good goddamn alligator, Dutch.
The part that covers weakness. That part.
I don't know.
Well, I do. It ain't nice. I know it. But it is us or him.
I figure it might as well be him.
Someone must have squealed.
Never should have gone after Bronte, Dutch.
Mr. Milton, let my friend go. Or folks, they are going to get shot unnecessarily.
Your friend? Why would I do that?
Come on, Milton.
It's over. No more bargains. No more deals.
Mr. Milton, this is America. You can always cut a deal.
I've given you enough chances.
Come on.
There's your deal, Dutch.
Hosea.
Hosea! God damn it! Kill those bastards!
We can get across here!
No!
He's dead!
Oh, God, no! There's nothing we can do! We gotta keep moving!
Shaken, amid the
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl.
Took her home.
Oh. You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah. He's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Micah and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Dutch, did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord
Molly,
God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Dutch Vanderlyn, I aren't him. I ain't her. Or any of his stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't know me nothing.
Miss.
I don't know you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I'll spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
I told him, and I tell him again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who what?
Mr. Milton and Mr. Ross about the bank robbery, and I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard! Go on, shoot me!
She ain't worth it.
You told on me!
Oh,
you
you're
betrayed
not so big now,
me!
What?
Just calm down.
Arthur?
She's a fool.
Get her out of here. You know the rules!
You're not so big now! Hurry, Your Majesty!
You...
Damn!
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you! Quit your lollygagging!
Right.
Get back to work! Yeah.
Now you head in there, friend. Go on.
Can I help you?
I need a doctor.
Oh, just one second, sir.
Come in, pal. Come in.
Mister, I need some help.
And so it seems. And that's Doctor, Mister, to you.
I'm sorry.
I was joking. Look, friend, I don't mean nothing, but you got money? I mean before I start treating you, because I got a family.
Yeah, I understand. Here, lad, do
you? Sure. Thank you. Now, what's wrong? I mean, what appear to be the symptoms?
Well, I think you've heard them. I'm coughing.
Is there any blood?
Sometimes.
Okay, now here. Breathe. Again. Yeah. Let me see your tongue. Say ah.
Ah. What is it?
It's not good news.
Well, I guess that.
You got tuberculosis. I'm really sorry for you, son. It's a hell of a thing.
What do you mean?
You're real sick. It's a progressive disease. And you'll be... Now, the best thing is rest. And getting somewhere warm and dry and taking it easy. Now, is that possible?
Sure, I can just take my winters in my country club in California. No, it's not possible.
Well, like I said, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, well.
Now, wait. Let me get you a little bit more energy today.
I can tell.
He didn't have a choice. He was good and he did good. But I think of you often.
If we don't
stop soon, we'll all be dying.
Well, she was a fool then, Arthur.
Here's some money. You take it and get out of here and start a new life somewhere. I hear Tahiti's nice.
Thank you.
Just hop on a train to San Denis, jump on a boat, but avoid Guam.
Where?
Forget about it.
Meet you back at camp.
Reverend? Reverend, what are you doing here?
I'm leaving.
Running away?
I suppose so, yes, I'm running away. I tried to make Dutch see sense, but he's very strange recently.
And the women? Little Jack? You leaving them?
I told them to run too. I asked them to come with me, but they wouldn't. I'm changed. I'm a changed man, Arthur. I can't die for a bunch of nonsense sprouted by a fool.
I understand.
You're not a good man, Arthur, but you're not all bad either. Everything will be... Your journey, your path will be just fine.
I'm worried my path is coming to an end, Mr. Swanson.
Maybe. I've felt that way for a long time about myself, I mean, but
you'll do what's right.
I don't know about that.
I do. Save who you can and let the rest rot. And look after yourself.
Maybe. We'll see.
You do see. You just can't quite admit it to yourself.
All aboard!
Be well, Reverend.
All aboard!
You too, Arthur.
Sure. Good luck out there.
You lived your life like a man, Arthur, and you turned into a good man. If we were all like you, things might have turned out differently.
You're getting mighty sentimental, Reverend.
Itself can at times be barbaric. For sometimes a man is so savage, the only way to deal with him justly is by savagery. Colm O'Driscoll is one such man. He has murdered, tortured, robbed, stolen, raped, and abused for a decade across five states, seemingly with impunity. Today, justice catches up with him.
As well you may. I've been a bad man.
Silence!
These charges
are... This is not a court!
where you shall be tried. This is a place where your sentence is to be carried out. And your sentence, Colmore Driscoll, is that you are to be hanged by the neck until you are dead. This is not a task we take lightly. It is not a task we enjoy. But it is a task we must carry out if our civilization is to prosper. Gentlemen, are we ready? Colmore Driscoll, may God, in his infinite wisdom, have mercy upon your soul. Whenever you are ready.
Now you know how it feels to watch somebody you love die. You ruined my life!
Well, we got him.
Let's just get out of here.
Go. Sorry to hear that.
We gotta let her go. John's, well, sorry, son. Without John, she's just bait. We got a bunch of money, Dutch. She's just a girl. They won't do nothing to her. But me and the boys know.
Yep.
We need to keep riding on this one, Dutch. You know it. Every man here knows
so we
it.
We just gonna let the boy be made an orphan?
It ain't like that.
What is it like?
I wanna live, cowpoke. I still got the choice, Dutch. It's just a girl.
You're right. Dutch, Micah. It pains me to say it, Arthur. But he's right.
Dutch!
Come on, boys.
Yeah!
Well, I guess that's that then. All them goddamn years.
Come on, Arthur. Let's go get her. You and me is all we need.
Miss Tilly. Here, take this. You take this money, too. Take Jack, and you wait at Copperhead Landing for Abigail and Mrs. Adler.
Thank you, Arthur.
You're a good girl. You live a good life now, you hear?
All right, Arthur. I'll miss...
Me too, sweetheart. Me too. Jack, come here. Be brave, son. I'm gonna go get your mama.
Mrs. Adler. Ride with me.
Everywhere! This way! Arthur, come on, let's go.
You go.
Keep pushing, Arthur.
No. No. I think I've pushed all I can.
Come on.
You go.
We ain't got time for this. Not now.
We ain't both gonna make it. Go. Now. I'll hold them off. It would mean a lot to me. Please. There ain't no more time for talk. Go.
Arthur.
Go to your family.
Arthur!
Get the hell out of here and be a goddamn man.
You're my brother.
I know. I know.
All there is, winning and losing.
Oh, Black Lung, you ain't gonna reach that gun. You ain't. You lost, my sick friend. You lost.
Yep. Despite my best efforts to the contrary, it turns out I've won.
It's over now, Arthur. It's over.
Oh, Dutch. He's right. You know it, and I know it.
He's sick. He's dying. He's talking crazy. Come on, Dutch. Let's go, buddy. We made it. We won. Come on.
John made it. He's the only one. The rest of us... No. But I tried. In the end, I did.
Come on. Let's go. We can make it. Come on, Dutch. Come on! Ah!
Amidst the crash of worlds.